Welcome to Ranchi Code, friends. Today's bhakri is a Goan special. It is called Kanyachi Bhakari. It is also called Tandarachi Bhakari or Thalipit. Okay, just like ragi grains, I have washed, drained and dried the rice. Okay, and then I have powdered it. I have made a flour out of it. Now, for this, I am using a lot of onions. This is Kanyachi Bhakari. Kanda means onion. Okay, lot of onions I am using for this type of bhakri. And these are almost 3 to 4 types of onions. And then green chillies. These are fresh chillies. I have got the red ones. Then use fresh coconut. Chopped coriander. Cups of rice flour, the same rice flour that I have made, as I told you before, the procedure of how to make the rice flour. Add salt and sugar to taste. In Goa, people also use jaggery instead of sugar. Okay, mix it well and make a soft dough. See, I am making 4 balls out of it. These are quite big and even one bhakri is quite filling. We normally eat this type of bhakri for breakfast in Goa. Now heat the tawa in the meantime, or the flat pan, and when it is hot, add little oil to it and wet your hands and spread the ball of and spread the dough. Cover and keep it on medium flame. Now when the bhakri loses, turn it. Slowly turn it because it might break. See, this is how my Kanyachi Bhakari is done. Kanyachi Bhakari. See, I am making one more over here. Normally we have it with white butter or loni. How to make loni? Again, this is the procedure of how to make loni. You will get it in the video. How to make ghee. I am adding the link in the description box. So please go through the description box. Serve hot with white butter.
If you enjoy the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe.